Jade is an ornamental stone, typically green and opaque in color, but can be a large number of colors and can be slightly translucent. Two minerals are called jade, nephrite, sometimes called soft jade, and jadeite, sometimes called hard jade. Nephrite is softer, but more resistant to breakage than jadeite is. Jadeite is what's typically thought of as being jade, being more intensely colored and more often translucent, but it's much rarer, and the majority of jade artifacts are actually made of nephrite. Nephrite jade is historically significant, being a highly prized favorite mineral to the Chinese and the Maori people of New Zealand. It's also locally important in Neolithic Europe and Southeast Asia, as well as prehistoric and historic India and Korea. Mesoamerica, on the other hand, favored jadeite. To the Chinese, a slightly off-white type of nephrite called mutton fat jade is a gemstone of comparable value to gold and diamonds in the West, used in all periods of Chinese history in an enormous number of ways from practical to spiritual. To the Maori, Ponamu is a bright green stone, typically of nephrite, but also sometimes serpentine or bonite, considered to be a treasure. Ponamu heirlooms and ornaments gain prestige as they pass down to the generations, and are used for many purposes like being given as gifts to seal agreements, used as weapons, or simply worn as good luck charms. Many other places simply don't have gem-sign quality nephrite and respect its physical qualities only.